We now know the name of the victim killed this morning in a crash on Richmond Road. The coroner says 28-year-old Zachary Deak of Lexington died in the accident. Police tell us a box truck and a car collided. The box truck was forced into the median and Deak was killed. Officers say the driver of the truck is not facing any charges at this time.